Today I am going to make a spectacle stand out of coconut shell and polymer clay. For doing this we need a coconut shell and polymer clay. First take a sandpaper and rub on surface of the coconut shell to get a smoothen effect. Afterwards take some polymer clay and roll it and stick it to the surface of the coconut shell to form a nose shape. After doing it will look in this way. Now take some gum to her hands and in the edges do in this way so that it will not come out from the coconut shell. You have to do and dry it for 24 hours. After it dry, clay and make some rolls in this way. Now take some gum and do around this coconut shell. And now take this and roll it around this coconut shell in this way as shown. This will get a wonderful look for the spectacle stand. Like this you have to make the rolls till down and it is completed. After finishing it will look in this way. Now take the brown color Fevicryl soft acrylic color and paint this hole as brown color in this way. First dip your paintbrush into the this and do it in this way in the tapping method so that it will look in a wooden effect. Like this. You have to continue this till you finish the whole thing.